Friends, residents, visitors to the Cayman Islands, good afternoon. This is Kenneth Bryan, the Minister for Tourism. As we prepare for the impending arrival of Hurricane Beryl, I can assure you that myself and all my colleagues in government are focused on the safety and the well-being of everyone in our beautiful Cayman Islands. The Cayman Islands have always stood strong in the face of adversity, and now, more than ever, we must all come together, whether in the government or private sector, communities or as individuals, to help support each other as we ramp up our preparedness efforts. The Ministry of Tourism has been in constant communication with our partners at the Airports Authority, as well as with airlines servicing our destination. Our national flag carrier, Cayman Airways, have waived change fees to all flights, and we are advised that Air Canada, WestJet, and British Airways have all similar waivers in place. Travelers are asked to contact their airlines for more specific information regarding their particular flights and their tickets. I can also advise that Cayman Airways has made significant adjustments to its flight operations to assist with the evacuation of residents and visitors as needed. These are as follows. On Tuesday, 2nd of July, Cayman Airways has added 2 additional flights to Miami and 4 flights to Kingston, Jamaica. Travelers are asked to note that flights to Kingston that were originally scheduled for Wednesday, July the 3rd, have been cancelled. Instead, Cayman Airways will operate 5 flights to Miami Wednesday, July 3rd, to assist those needing to leave the island. All other Cayman Airways flights will operate as scheduled. Pending weather conditions, there are no changes to domestic flights at this time. For information on flight times and the latest updates, please contact Cayman Airways at 949-2311 or check airline's social media pages on Facebook or Instagram. Passengers traveling on other airlines are encouraged to contact their respective airlines directly for further information specific to their particular travel needs. The Ministry and the Department of Tourism will continue to provide updates on our Instagram and Facebook social media channels as we receive further information. We also urge all residents and visitors to stay tuned to official government channels, including caymanprepared.ky, for other crucial hurricane-related updates. My friends, in times like these, it is essential that we come together as one united community. Please, I urge you, check on your neighbors, offer assistance where you can, and share information from official sources to ensure that everyone is informed and prepared. Let us all embody the spirit of Cayman kindness and resilience as we navigate through this impending storm. In closing, I want to reiterate that safety of our residents and our visitors are our highest priority. Please take all necessary precautions, stay informed, and support each other, because together we will overcome this challenge and emerge stronger and wiser. I thank you, stay safe, and may the grace of God secure you and protect you and your families and our beautiful, resilient Cayman Islands.